Do not listen to this recording while driving or operating machinery. Thank you. This is Joe Treacy, and welcome to this guided meditation on self-discipline. Now, to get started, make yourself comfortable and let your hands rest easily in your lap. And close your eyes and think of your whole body growing limp and relaxed. Now think of the muscles in the scalp and forehead growing very comfortable and relaxed. And you will find, as you think of these muscles relaxing, they will do so. And as the muscles of the forehead relax, you may notice a slight increase in tension around the eyebrows. Now concentrate on the eyebrows and all around the eyes. And this tension will fade away. Now feel the tiny muscles of the eyelids relax, and feel the relaxation move deeply inside the eyes and deep in back of the eyes, and let all the facial muscles relax over the cheekbones and the cheeks, the jaw and the chin, and the lips and the mouth. And as the muscles of the mouth relax, you will find that your mouth automatically becomes not too moist, not too dry, but just moist enough to keep you perfectly comfortable. Now feel the relaxation spread deep in the back of the throat, deep in the back of the head and neck, and deep into the neck and shoulders. Now let the arms relax. Relax the upper arm. Now concentrate on the forearms and feel them relax. All the muscles between the elbows and the wrist relax, and feel relaxation spreading across the tops of the hands and deep into the hands, deep through the hands to the palms. And now the fingers relax all the way to the fingertips, And as the fingers relax, you may or may not experience a slight tingling in the fingers. If you do, you will find it to be a very pleasing sensation. Very pleasant tingling in the fingers. Now bring your attention back again to the relaxed muscles of the neck and shoulders. And let the relaxation flow into the chest and lungs. And your breathing is easy and gentle. And you feel yourself relaxing more and more. And with each gentle and easy breath, you relax more. You relax more and more with each sound of my voice. And all outside sounds are unimportant. Only the sound of my voice is important now. Now let the relaxation spread into the broad of the back and feel it move gently down to the small of the back. And let all the muscles of the body go to sleep in a sense, while remaining perfectly conscious, aware, and concentrating. Now feel the relaxation spreading around and deep into the sides, and let the muscles of the stomach relax. Deep into the stomach, and all the muscles of the stomach and hips relax. And now let the legs relax, and feel the relaxation spreading into the thighs, the knees, and the calves of the legs relax. All the way down to the ankles. And now let the feet relax. The heels of the feet. The undersides of the feet. Deep to the feet to the tops. And finally, even the toes relax. And it feels so good to relax. And to let go of all tension and care. Now in just a moment, I will begin to count down, and with each descending number, your level of relaxation will double. Want that to happen, and allow that to happen. Five, sinking deeper and deeper down. Four, so calm, so peaceful, and so relaxed. Three, letting go, and it feels so good. Just let go. Two, getting even closer now. One, now peacefully and comfortably relaxed. Now, discipline is the key to freedom and independence. We may have experienced many things in life, but never in any one area in depth. When we skim the surface of life, we miss the rewards that come with success. And the purpose of this exercise is to push through the boredom and achieve our goal by experiencing life in depth and completing what we've started. And it may feel as if you're having to cross a swamp when you stick with your goal. Eventually, if we want to be successful or accomplish anything in depth, we need to practice self-discipline. Let's begin by looking back at any area of your life in which you skim the surface of an experience and fail to acquire the rewards that come with achieving depth. As I count from 5 down to 1, move back to a memory of a time when you felt bored with the project and gave up. Perhaps completing this goal would have brought you greater freedom and independence, as reflected in completing college and finding a good position. Beginning to count now, 5, moving further and further back in time, 4, going as far back as you need to go, 3, your subconscious mind knows exactly which memory to bring to mind, 2, allow the memory to surface without thinking or making it happen. And 1, you're right there now at a scene from your past. Are you indoors or outdoors? Are you alone, or is someone with you? Take a moment to notice what's happening in this scene. If it feels safe and comfortable, step into that body and re-experience this event firsthand. How do you feel emotionally as you approach the part of this memory when you felt bored or were ready to give up? To your initial feeling of commitment. What kept you from pushing through the boredom and reaching this goal? Notice the point at which you felt the internal shift caused you to set aside this goal. If you had stuck with this goal, what rewards would you have earned? Imagine now that you have another chance to complete this goal. Notice the feeling that caused you to give up the first time. And now let that feeling go. Reaffirm your commitment to succeed. This time, you easily push through whatever caused your discouragement. You have all the tools and resources you need to get through this phase and complete this experience in depth. Bring in any help you need. It's there for the asking. And move forward. Notice what happens to your self-image as you maintain your commitment. Feel the discipline and commitment in your body as you continue towards your goal. Realize too that dramatic gestures won't help you to succeed over the long term. As I count from 1 to 3, be there at the moment of completion. one, moving forward effortlessly and easily. Two, going as far forward as you need to go. And three, right there now, in that future event. Are you indoors or outdoors? Are you alone or someone with you? How do you feel now that you've completed this goal? What rewards have you earned? In what way do you have more freedom and independence in your life now? Feel the success in your mind and in your body. Feel it emotionally. Now store that feeling within. Let's move on. Let's imagine learning self-discipline as a metaphor. Imagine yourself on fairly solid ground, feeling the urge to move on, to expand into greater freedom and independence. In the distance shines a radiant golden glow, and this golden glow represents a way for you to achieve a greater sense of freedom in your life. To achieve that sense of freedom, you must cross the swamp. The swamp stretches before you, filled with challenges and unseen risks. And it appears dark and uninviting. And your journey through the swamp may bring on discouragement and confusion. And you may be sidetracked. Or even lose sight of your goal. you may forget why you started this journey. Be tempted to lower your sights or to just give up. And the key to this journey is to realize that this bright image helps to generate the energy you need to complete your goal. And as you focus on that bright golden light, consider the expanded opportunities that will be available to you when you reach your goal. Take a moment now to allow these opportunities to come to mind. Make a mental list. Yourself to feel excited about those opportunities and feel what it's like to have each and every one as a reality. Connect with your inner sense of purpose about this goal. And let that sense expand with your breath. Take a deep, full breath and breathe into that feeling of excitement, the opportunities available on the other side of the swamp. That's it. One more deep breath now. And bring all your tools and resources with you as you begin this journey across the swamp. Continue to focus on the golden light of your goal and know that you easily meet any challenges that arise as you make this journey. Have all the time and energy you need to be successful. Let the image of these new opportunities carry you through to the other side. Take a deep breath now and clear your mind and rest. Accepting all suggestions which are positive and beneficial for you, and releasing anything that does not fit into your life at this time. Now, in just a moment, I will invite you to return from your experience. And as you return, you will bring back your experience with you, feeling both calm and refreshed. One, feeling returning to your fingers and toes. Two, all energies in complete balance, etheric body closed. Three, feeling more confident and in control, realizing things that used to bother you in the past have now been released. Four, feeling as if your eyes have been bathed into cool, clear water. Five, realizing you're a now very self-disciplined person. Eyes open, fully aware.